स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश टॉपिक माय बलून कीवर्ड्स मा एम ए मा प पी ए प ग्रैंडमा जी आर ए एन डी एम ए ग्रैंडमा ग्रैंडपा G-R-A-N-D-P-A Grandpa Family F-A-M-I-L-Y Family Cherry C-H-E-R-R-Y Tomato T-O-M-A-T-O Tomato Apple, A-P-P-L-E, Apple. Pumpkin, P-U-M-P-K-I-N, Pumpkin. Balloon, B-A-L-L-O-O-N, Balloon. Today, we are going to see about story. The name of the story is My Balloon. My Balloon. Shall we enter the story? Who is in this picture? A boy. Okay. The boy has a red color balloon. Now that boy blows the balloon. That boy imagine now My balloon looks like a cherry. That boy imagine my balloon looks like a cherry. Next, that boy bring it to Pa. Pa blows into the balloon. Now, that boy imagine my balloon looks like a tomato. My balloon looks like a tomato. Next, that boy bring it to Ma. Bring it to Ma. Ma blows into the balloon. Now, that boy imagine my balloon looks like an apple. My balloon looks like an apple. Next, that boy bring it to Grandpa. Grandpa blows into the balloon. Now, that boy imagine my balloon looks like a pumpkin. My balloon looks like a pumpkin. Finally, that boy bring it to Grandma. Grandma blows into it. But now the balloon is burst. The balloon is burst. Ma, Pa, Grandma and Grandpa look at that boy. But that boy is laughing and also family members laughing. What does the boy do with the balloon in the story? Yes, the boy blows into the balloon. What does each person in the family do? Yes, he takes into the many people, Ma, Pa, Grandma and Grandpa in his family. Everyone blows into the balloon. That boy imagine my balloon looks like a cherry, tomato, apple and pumpkin. Now that balloon gets bigger and bigger. At last the balloon burst. Why do you think that boy laughs at the end of the story? Maybe that boy love because he does not want his family to feel bad. Then only the boy is laughing.
Do the following worksheet and also write one time keywords.
Take your English student application workbook, volume 1. Page number 11, S1, do it. Match the words with the pictures. One has been done for you. Page number 12, S2, do it. First Roman letter, fill in the blanks about my balloon story. Write in answer on the dash. Second Roman letter, who is in your family? You can draw or write inside the box.